Hi guys, welcome to Gossip Hotspot, bringing you the latest gossip news in Mzansi. Our topic of the day is Uzalo actor Masoja Msiza hits back at critics. If it's your first time here, please hit the subscribe button below for more content. Uzalo Masoja Msiza's use of the isiZulu language and the soapie has been the talk of town recently. But the actor who plays notorious gangster Nkunzi is not bothered by the criticism he's receiving. The actor says people often criticize him for using Joburg Zulu in the soapie. But his response was, "I'm not bothered by people's critics. It doesn't cut through me. People will always find fault in whatever you do." The star is a self-taught Zulu speaker having been raised in Ndebeles. He grew up in KwaThema township in Springs east of Joburg. He says growing up he was exposed to different languages and learned to speak Zulu as well. Masoja moved to KwaZulu-Natal to join the show. He says it was only then that he learned from critics that his Zulu is nowhere near perfect. The actor says that he has all the right qualities to be part of the Zulu soapie. "I choose to focus on my work. I believe in doing what I was born to do. Winners focus on winning and losers focus on winners. You won't gain anything by putting off someone's candle and expect yours to shine brighter," he says. The talented Masoja says his work speaks for himself, and he is thankful to be given a platform to share his talent on the award-winning TV soapie Uzalo. "My goal is to mentor our future leaders by empowering them mentally. Our children need role models to look up to. If the mind is strong, it could do wonders. Wonders that make a difference in our communities at large," said Msiza. Msiza also operates an academy called Ignite the Mind, which is rated one of the best art academies countrywide. It is aimed at boosting a track record of preparing students to shape the impact that art and creativity have on the society. And its time-honored programs reflect a deep respect for both traditional and innovative forms of teaching and providing an unrivaled foundation for developing unique art skills. "I grew up not having parents, but I never considered myself as an orphan because I was raised by the Msiza's family, which I consider as the most loving and powerful because they made me the man I am today. I believe that every child is my child and it takes a village to raise it," he added. Msiza has visited quite a lot of institutions where he came across a lot of underprivileged, sick and depressed people. He also believes not only empowering people through food puzzles but to also empower their minds, because a person with a strong and rich mind can accomplish whatever that he or she wishes to accomplish. "I'm still willing to continue assisting people to emancipate themselves from mental slavery, and I will tackle it by mentoring them more and more," he concluded. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like and comment below. I will see you soon. Bye.